Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Bring It to Life with Gail. Today, I am going to do three ideas that are easy, fast, and cheap for Christmas for those who are hard to buy for. So the first idea is, who doesn't enjoy a great book? Dollar Tree, surprisingly, has a lot of great books. The last one I just bought was A Vineyard Morning. I love that they had a cup of coffee here and some flowers, but I decided to bring in a little one of their candles, a mug, and some hot cocoa. Super simple. So $125, $125, $125. So we're at $375. Of course, some cocoa, you might have a whole box for that. So, and then a little gift bag. What you do is you just put all of your items in a bag. I don't know if you can see all that. There we go. Now we see the top. And I love to kind of coordinate some of my paper, and I recycle all of my paper. So, and a little top. And here you have an easy gift for someone under $5. I am taking my husband's boss idea. They had a white elephant exchange, and this is what she came out with. How simple and cute is this? She also had scratch tickets on these, but she went to a liquor store and bought all of these bottles and put some little pom-poms on the branches and added some of these little sample bottles that they have at the liquor store onto a tree and with some of the lottery tickets. How cool and simple is that? They sell these trees still. I went to Dollar Tree yesterday. They still have some of these trees. You can do the same thing. You just may have to make sure that they're even on both sides. But what a cute idea to do for somebody that is hard to buy for. Simple and cute. This idea is so fun and easy. And when I was a young girl, we always got nuts that you have to crack in my home. So I'm just using a lid from a Parmesan jar because that's what I have on hand. So what you do is you just fill your jar up with nuts. The one thing that you might have a hard time finding is these nutcrackers. So if you find them at a thrift store, grab them. But you might be able to order some. But so easy. You just take a piece of fabric. I cut mine out, put it over the jar. This is the hard part. Here we go. Tie a little knot. Do a bow. Put your nutcracker on the side. I did it before. Here we go. There we go. And you have yourself a little gift for someone that is hard to buy for. And who doesn't like to eat nuts? Simple and easy. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And Merry Christmas to all of you. We will see you on January 2nd. Happy holidays. Please stay safe. And thank you for your support this year. Merry Christmas!